Yeah. Okay, so this is the second part of how to install the photo cell.
Okay, since the wires are pretty small, okay, they're pretty small. I mean, they're decent, but I mean, for the stuff that we're working on right now, we need them bigger.
So that's the photo cell?
Yeah, that's the photo cell. So this is what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to go ahead and do this bad boy, tighten it pretty good. Okay. Maybe add a little bit of tape. I mean, whatever. Yeah. So you get it like this, just like that. Add a little bit of tape to it. Because you never know. Okay. Just enough, you know. Okay, yeah, that's plenty. Then you cut this bad boy, okay? Okay. Then put this tape to the side. I'll show you guys something now, man. You guys gotta hang on tight. Okay, mira. So you get the next one. Make sure she's nice and secure. Okay. Again, you add a little bit of tape. Reuse the one that you had cut previously. Just like that. Don't you let anybody tell you can't do this. Okay, so you get shrink tube. Okay, I got some shrink tube.
Okay.
You slap it inside here. Okay, just like that. Okay. You get the torch. Yeah. You're golden. Yeah. That's nothing. That's okay. So you get the next one.
Like burned rubber.
Yeah, you burn a little bit of rubber, but as long as como se llama, it doesn't go all the way, and it's not all the way. It's just barely a small little nicky on. It's not even a nick. Maybe a little hot. But I'm doing this on the fly, so gonna for you guys if anything. There you go, a little bit better than the other one. Actually, it might be about the same, but it's just because it's black, you can tell. Okay, pero mira, there you go. So,
okay.
You know, like I said, you got tape already. This is just an extra protection. You know, I ain't wearing about it.
Yeah.
Unless you're wearing about it.
Okay.
Let's go back now.
Ahora sí. But he, pero si no estuviera muy cortito, no tenía que haber hecho ese paso.
Yeah, you know, if it wouldn't be that short, but okay. So, now what we got going on, actually, I'm really gonna need it that much wire. Yeah, just like that. See? And again, this is your photo cell.
You wanna.
And there you go. That's basically what you do. Okay. So. Okay, so you get this bad boy just like that. Okay, so basically you got the black. The black is going to be going to the photo cell, the where you got the power from, you're going to be getting it from here. Then it's going to be going to the photo cell. Okay, your neutral's always for the 99% or something. The neutral's always tied up together.
Okay.
Fuck. Yeah. Hello, I need this, or else it's gonna be a day burner here.
So de la lámpara.
Yeah. The neutrals.
¿Qué es lo que estás conectando?
Yeah, you got the neutrals.
Uh-huh.
They gotta tie up together. Okay. So you got the neutral coming to here, always neutral. You always want neutral.
Uh-huh.
And then once you cover the photocell, the red takes over and produces the power that it needs.
Okay. So, nomás necesitamos el photocell de este lado porque del otro lado tenemos el switch.
Yeah.
So, allá lo podemos apagar y prender manually.
And again, the old light fixtures that were here, they had a photocell before built into them, which it was something like this.
Yeah. Pero el otro no lo podemos usar, as you guys saw in the beginning, porque estaba muy grande.
So, that's our photocell.
So, it's a good thing we had one, una
reserva. Yeah, a little reserve, so. You know what? Let me see. I might be able to do something with this real quick. God, sounded like
there's another chicken.
Dino there.
I think it's another chicken. Or a dog.
I got to kind of make it.
There you go.
And then remember?
So is that todo conectado?
Oh, yeah, now you just gotta put these washers in.
Mm-hmm.
Everything is hooked up, and if we did it right, we're golden. If not, we're screwed. Then it's bad TV.
Cálmate tu bad TV. Okay, so you nomás when I say hook that up.
I want to hide some of these wires.
Eso lo vamos a pintar también después. Probably ahorita que terminemos esto en un ratito. Just paint the back like that. The reason we have it like that too is because no queremos hacerle un hoyo a la casa de acá de este lado. Till later on, a lo mejor. Pero nomás para no agarrar las tools para hacer el hoyo on the brick right now. So that's why we went with this little shortcut por mientras. Con todas las pipes y todo ahí.
Uh-oh, swan.
No, don't need it for. Okay, so you're just gonna put that on and then we'll be back right now, okay, guys?